these are really iconic films.
It was our Boys in the Hood moment.
Music is such an intrinsic part of these films.
It's almost the character in itself.
It's one of the most important things. Yeah.
Yo. Brotherhood. We don't do friends round here is brotherhood. Brotherhood. We don't do friends round here is brotherhood. Brotherhood. We don't do friends round here is brotherhood. Brotherhood. We don't do friends round here is brotherhood.
The music is so imperative for this film.
We put together like banging soundtrack with some of the most fire artists of the time.
It's a very, very, very good soundtrack. It really is. It stands up to any of the others easily.
You see the growth of UK stars.
It's about youth culture, and in that becomes a range of British talented musicians.
Mahalia.
Hiya.
I'm convinced she's going to be an absolute huge superstar.
How are you growing so far?
She's got a small role in the movie, but pivotal. And obviously, we've got some music of hers, but she is incredible.
She's got the Stormzy.
Like, there's so much going on with UK underground music that I want to be a part of it.
We don't write because we want to, we write because we have to.
Be actually getting a role in it is the best thing I could have asked for.
We've got Laura Mavula.
Then you've got Rhett, and you've got Tiny Tempa.
We've got the Chipmunk.
You've got Krypton Conan.
P-Money.
Section Boys.
You know, we've got people that are of now.
The Hood series work.
Just get out of my way, blood.
It's like an urban soundtrack of the period.
Just say blood.
The music has to reflect the culture and the time.
The soundtrack in this one is as prevalent as it was in the other two, and as relevant as it was in the other two, and it's of this time.
This is the first ever time you're seeing street culture, like what I'm going through live on the telly.
It really kind of tapped into this kind of hidden world of London youth.
What do you want to do with your life, Carl?
I do art, draw comics.
Don't give up!
People still learn from the films.
Every track has something to say.
He caught the movie and the soundtrack.
The music helps to connect the dots.
We see that in Brotherhood through the music. There'll be a lot of grime, a lot of up-and-coming British singers, which is one thing that Noel really champions.
That'll be great music.
There's some ridiculous music in it, it's just insane. It's gonna be like a party.
Especially the Stormzy track, it's gonna be so, so much fun.
We don't do friends round here is brotherhood. Brotherhood. We don't do friends round here is
you will be nodding your head as you've been entertained because the soundtrack will drive you.
We don't do friends round here is brotherhood.
We've done everything we can to hopefully make the best end to this trilogy.
Come on!
I think people are gonna love it.
It's one of them beautiful stories, especially because it's so grassroots and so foundation.
It's one film, music video, it's beautiful.
So, what do you think?